Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. This is part 4 of My Team Career Mode. And yes, part 4. And it's my home Grand Prix, which I'm happy about. Because it's my home Grand Prix. So, how is everyone's day going? So yeah, last race we came P1. I expect you should go and watch it really, because it'll be much better if you saw it in your own eyes. Kind of had a little scruffle with another driver, but we don't talk about that, okay? I don't get enough resource points though. So maybe we'll just, hopefully we'll keep money. But yeah, let's get some money in that, son. No, what? Excuse me. So we've got this. Let's see what I can spend quickly. There we go. Let's get my home Grand Prix going. I was going to be tempted to post this on the when the British Grand Prix happens, but then that's just going to look stupid. So yeah, I don't think I need to do any practice. The only reason why I also don't do practice is because I only have a short time. I never will never have enough time to do practices. Right, that's one of them done. No! Oh, fuck's sake. Well. Let me just do stuff quickly, guys. We'll wait for a minute or two. There we go. Right. So we're just going to straight up just retire from the session. So
it's
yeah.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.
Right, there we go. Done, 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 done.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Are there any drivers that you've got a rivalry with at the moment?
Of course,
I'm
going
to
win.
Racing on Do you think your teammate was enjoying themselves in front of their home crowd? Appreciate your time.
Give me a minute, guys, sorry. I'm just rushing to upload, like, many videos. Yeah, so this is part four. Take a while, but I don't care. So let's go. In a freshly new car-ish. Well, not new car, but yeah. Yeah, this is the home Grand Prix, so home turf, everything. Let's see if we can win this race. We can, I think. I'm such a good driver, and I am, because I'm a star. I'm perfect at anything. No, I'm not. I'm never perfect at anything, guys. So, yes. Let's keep winning races. Hopefully, since this is my home GP, hopefully I'll win it. Hopefully, that's a good concern if I don't know. But there's always time where we can have a win. There's always another time where we can win our home GP. I don't know that. The next actual F1 GP in Britain is, I don't know when, like 2 months? I don't know.
Excellent lap. We're really pleased.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Joker, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton. With
So yeah, I think my the team I've got is going to do good this season. It's hard to decide though, so... See, look. Thing is, I'm already beating them. So why can't I have been given like another rival, like someone higher up? It's kind of annoying because I should have got a higher one.
I think we can call that successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance of the race.
So yeah, let's go to Great Britain and win a race, guys. Because I believe we can.
We return once again then to the home of British motorsport and the birthplace of the Formula One World Championship. It's race day here at Silverstone, and it's time for the British Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and Copse flat out. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious. As a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Joker lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc, Sainz, Norris, Ricardo and Pierre Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Esteban Ocon and Vettel, Stroll, Raikkonen, George Russell and Mick Schumacher, Ilott, Latifi, Mazepin and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks.
Alright, let's see. What are they giving me? Okay. Alright, let's go. And it's 5 lessons, and away we go. I actually did not get to dust it, or I'm just this alright start. Could have been a better start, but I guess it was an alright start. So yes. So yeah, but Bottas lost a few places, which is kind of sad. But I don't care because it's my own Grand Prix. So yeah. So these videos will be based on a weekly schedule on a Saturday. So every Saturday there'll be one. So I've the last ever race from this season one will be on the 16th of July. So in basically 2 months, or just under over. But hopefully we do get a good race. So yeah, let's hope like we can do something good. Well, no, not good in that way, but like see if we could win a race again. Cause it's very nice to like becoming first in that in races like these.
Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
I didn't even ask him about that. I don't care, really. It's nice to have the updates, though, because... yeah.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Mm-hmm.
we're leading our teammate by 28.3 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 28.3 seconds.
I feel like I don't talk enough, but okay.
They're in 19.
So
the time last lap was a 1:37.6.
Right. Cranky drift. Alright. So hopefully my plan off here is try and get into stay in P1. So I'm not going to box that all until I see that go down more. It's nice to see me come try winning anyway. If they want me to box now, I will box now, but I won't be boxing now. Or next lap anyway. Because then I've just lost a lot of time, a huge amount of time on this race. I feel like you don't get enough laps on this track anyway, either, like... It would be nice if we get more than that.
Pit window open. Let's box this lap.
I'm gonna probably box next lap. Like after this lap.
Gap behind is 2.3 seconds.
So P14 for when we pit now and rejoin. See, that is a tempting pit box, but I don't know what else to do. Let's see, these tires still have a little life left in them. Yeah, so I'll probably box definitely next lap.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now.
They look fine. Quite a few people have just boxed for medium tyres or even hard, so yeah. I think I might go now. Box this lap.
Understood, stopping this lap.
Driver behind.
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 6.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:33.5.
Right, now we're in the pit lane, that's good.
Go, go, go. was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Callum is coming in for his stop.
Cool, don't care. Sharp, Jeff.
Confirmed.
Okay, let's go. Why are they all going on hard? Just disgusting. Definitely disgusting though. Right, come on. Go on easier tires. Go on mediums, which actually have heat quicker. So yeah, let's go.
You're leading the pack. P1, Hamilton is behind you. The gap behind us is 3.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Yeah, I think it was also when we did this pit, when we did the last pit, I think it was helpful when we did it because at least then, although we did pit like maybe two or three laps, I can't actually remember. Maybe a lap after they wanted me to box. We came out third behind Gasly and Bottas. Bottas and Gasly was first. Bottas was first, Gasly was second. Which I guess was good because I came out third and then overtook them. Because they had to go in the pits and change tyres. So I guess it was fairly helpful with them going into the pits for me. Maybe to help like win some more races as well. This is part four. We've only won two races so far. Possibly about run a third. The only thing is, I think my teammate needs to pick up some points and that. Because you can tell the cars, although the cars that far down in like the comparison charts, we're like really high. Like with, because although like we may get P5, P6, like in qualifying or P1 sometimes, we'd always get either first, second, or third, or possibly fourth. So yeah, let's win this race. Oof. I think what I said last video is that we weren't going to do any more upgrades till the end of, till the next race because of the type of my car. Because the car is slow as fuck.
Copy.
So yeah.
Green flag.
Cheers, mate. Checkered flag. Let's go.
Anyone want to go again?
Yes, you've done it. Well done.
We've won my home Grand Prix. Antonio Driven Nazi is the driver of the day.
Here we are. Then, a real team effort to overcome their rivals. A memorable win here today. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalize on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.
This is a triple win now for me. So yeah.
Joker increases their championship lead. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
My driver of the day has to be, no question, Antonio Giovinazzi. Such an assured drive from one of the sport's newer stars, and a performance he can be very, very proud of.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula.
So yeah, that was a great race. Great race. I mean, I'm happy about
that. That was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. You had a lot of fans out there today. Does the pressure get to you when you're back home? It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it? Not a great day for your teammate today. What do you think went wrong? Great. Well, that's everything.
So, yeah. Yeah, that was a good race for me, to be honest. Along with sponsors, which helps us as well. So yeah, next one is Belgium Grand Prix, guys. So yeah. Guys, I'm going to say thank you. Well, no, I am saying it. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you next.